I've won every other Baja race there is with the Baja 1000. We put this one together and put all our bad luck behind us and pull off a win, and hopefully Baja's good to us.
It's definitely gonna be a long race, 1,227 miles. You got a bunch of heavy hitters up here in the front.